Should the government take any steps to control climate change?
I don't support government intervention and subsidies and things that are promoted based on, you know, an ideology in a way that basically forces our taxes to go up. It makes us pay through either higher energy prices or just tax increases across the board for things that could potentially and actually are being tested in the private market. Why not let all of these other energy options be tested there, and then the government could act? I don't like going at it the other way.
When I was in the state legislature, I was a strong advocate for not over-regulating our businesses, especially energy. REGI, which Senator Lampert was the deciding vote to support, is an onerous regulation and tax on energy and business. I will stand against useless overregulation of businesses and energy.
I do not believe in the government increasing revenue and taxing Americans because of climate change, either, you know, to help it, support it, or whatever. So I've taken the pledge not to increase any type of or vote for any government revenue due to climate change and to change the climate. And I believe government should stay out of that role.
Read more about where the candidates stand at WMUR.com.